I seem to have slept for a long time. Hey, is it you who disturbed my sweet dreams? Aren't you the legendary hero who saved the world? You have legendary fame, great power, but they also brought you endless troubles. Now go back! As this is my territory, I won't allow you to bring the troubles here. Are you ready to part with your fame? Interesting. You have already been the most powerful person in the continent, but you now choose anonymity. Why are you so persistent in trying to come here? Alright, you passed. I will allow you to hide your past and become a member of this land.
You're awake? I didn't expect you to fall asleep unguardedly in front of a stranger. Huh. Just like an old friend of mine. However, that guy probably doesn't have the time to come to this kind of place right
now. After all, that's a hero admired by everyone. Found it. I must hurry up. Time is running out.
Hi.
Now, I believe that as long as you take good care of it, it will soon be restored to life. The mayor should be taking care of the wheat by the gate of the farm hut. Let's go find him. said that he wanted to make a good impression on the newcomer. Please forgive him. For the sake of the farm, the mayor has... Thank you. You are so...
God, Wallace. Who did you bring? Why didn't you wake me up?
She is a gentle and considerate person. She told me not to disturb you. Am I right?
Anyway, this is still too rude to a newcomer. Hello, kid.
As a newcomer, you must have many questions. I knew it. No one can resist curiosity.
That was a legend a long time ago, Wallace. But for today's young people...
Mayor, what are you saying in front of our newcomer?
You are still the same. Whenever you hear any bad words about the town, Wallace has high hopes for you.
Mayor, don't focus on these trivial matters. Don't you see that our newcomer is...
Could it be that you got lost again and took our newcomer to run a big circle?
That was a year ago. No, I...
Don't be shy. A few cute little imperfections only make you even...
By the way, the cottage and... When you have time, you can slow...
Hey, kid. This may be your first time living on a farm. Seeing you is like seeing my younger self. It reminds me just... The wind is a bit playful today. My head also wants to breathe fresh air.
Need my teaching? I'm having reliable news. These are a small gift. In order to help you get used to the farm life soon, the mayor has prepared a dairy book for you and has left some small tasks on the memo page in it. Go ahead and take a look. By the entrance of the town, there's a store called Don't Lori, the owner of the general store, has been curious. Okay, don't forget. I wish you a happy life on the farm.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Huh?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.